Well, let's see if the studies paid off with I saw her standing there. It is David Hernandez.
She was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the way she looked was far beyond compare. Now how could I dance with another when I saw her standing there? Well, she looked at me, and it was plain, plain to see that before too long I'd fall in love with her, yeah. She wouldn't dance with another, no, 'cause I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room, and I held her hand in my arms. Now she danced through the night, and we held each other tight, and before too long I fell in love with her. I'll never dance with another, no, 'cause I saw her standing there. I said, no, 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 I'll never dance with another, no, 'cause I saw her standing there. Yeah, yeah.
All right, yo, David, dog. Check it out, man. You know, listen, you got a big voice. You can really sing, but here's the deal. On a song like this that's really simple, for me, it was a little too overdone. You were trying to do too much with it, so I kind of was lost from the jump. You know what I'm saying? As soon as you started, I was a little lost because it was just too much going on with it. You know what I mean? It was too much.
Okay. Well, that didn't work well back here.
Yeah, I know, right?
They don't like it.
What was that? What was that?
David, right?
I don't have feedback of some sort.
Yeah, some kind of feedback.
Silence.
Yeah.
David.
Yes.
You know I love your voice.
I love you too.
I
good.
I feel like you kind of overdid it a little bit.
Okay.
And I think that you needed to scale back it, and you're a brilliant singer, and I just felt not too many runs.
A little too much.
Too much. Okay.
David, no, no, no. I thought it was corny, verging on desperate, to be honest with you. It's true, it was all a little bit... Oh, shut up. It was all a little bit rabbit in the headlights. It just wasn't very cool.
Rabbit in the headlights? You say deer in the headlights.
Well, it's the same thing. If you get a rabbit or you get a deer and you put the headlights on the eyes...
Yeah, whatever.
You know,
whatever, Ryan.
I just didn't think it was a particularly strong performance. Sorry.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
David Hernandez. I know you had a stressful week, the last week or so. Do you think you overanalyzed your song choice?
You know what? I did the best I could, and at the end of the day, you know, you go back in time. It's easier to pull back than to give more. So, you know, the next time I'm up here, which I hope I'm up here next time,
just turn it down a notch.
You know, right? Yeah, just turn it down a notch and bring it, you know, bring it a different way. Yeah, absolutely.
Cool.
Take it all in and do better next time.
Sounds good. If you want to vote for David, dial 1-866-IDOL-08. It's 1-866-436-5708. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5708. Calls are toll-free from landlines, and standard text messaging rates apply, kids.